Hi,
Amanda Pritchard from UT Dallas. This video is going to cover Microsoft Copilot, what it is, who can use it, and how to sign in securely with your UT Dallas account. First, what is Microsoft Copilot? Copilot is an AI-powered chatbot that's been developed by Microsoft. It's like having a friendly digital companion that you can converse with. Copilot is UT Dallas's approved generative AI chat solution. And it can assist you with various tasks such as answering questions, generating creative content, and even creating images. It will help you to quickly summarize long PDFs and articles, effortlessly craft professional, customer-ready content, and create stunning images for social media, emails, articles, and more. So, who at UT Dallas can access it? Copilot is available for faculty and staff, and there's no additional cost to those UT Dallas members. The most important thing would be to ensure that you're accessing the appropriate website and logging in. So now we're going to move and open up Microsoft Edge browser so that we can start to log in to Copilot. Navigate to copilot.microsoft.com from your Edge browser. That screen will prompt you to sign in for your first time. The sign-in that you're going to use will be your NetID email and password for UT Dallas. It's going to use your UT Dallas credentials to ensure that you're using the appropriate license and that your data is protected and that you're securely generating content online. Let's go ahead and sign in. Once signed in, you should see your NetID email in the upper right corner. Next to that, what you need to look for is that green button that states protected. This ensures that you're using the UTD license and that your information is safe and secure. What's the first thing that you're going to ask Copilot? Let me know in the comments.